My God, what will I do now?
Can you remember something from this? Maybe yes, because this is the story of Honesty Woodcutter. Hello everyone, I am Mr. Mahfuzur Rahman Akash and my topic is Honesty is the best policy. Okay, when I was admitted in these universities, I saw a beautiful lady in front of my university's campus. And I was walking like that and suddenly I saw a beautiful lady. Then I started to loving her. And when I was entered into my class, then I saw her again. And I sat down with her and say, "Do you have any boyfriend?" Then she said, "Oh no, I don't have any boyfriend and I don't believe in love." So when I heard this and a song is playing in my mind, that's Munni Badnaam Hoi Darling Tere Liye. Okay guys, it was just a fun. Okay, when I heard this, then I said to my fathers, and please fathers, give me some money because my teacher suggested me to buy some books. Then I give some money, take some money, and I went to markets, and obviously I bought some cosmetics for me because I was falling in love with someone. So actually there was not a lipstick because my lips are generally pink. So when using makeups, I was going to meet with her, and I saw her in the lakes with a beautiful and handsome boy. When I saw her and they were doing like, I cannot describe it. So when I saw it, and again a song was playing in my mind like, "Hamar jayenge, oh, hamar jayenge." Okay guys, so I wanted to know from everyone, actually why she did cheat with me? Why she said that she has no boyfriend? Why? We all are now used to telling a lie with everyone. I tell a lie with my friends, I tell a lie with Samim sir, I tell a lie with everyone. But why? What's wrong with us? Our fathers cannot believe with us. Not only these girls, not only me, everyone, we are cheated with someone. Everyone. So I wanted to know from everyone why we are cheating. Actually, my fathers cannot believe me because I took a lot of money from him, and my mothers cannot believe me. Even my girlfriend cannot believe me because I always cheat with her. So I really, really said to that, it cannot give you so much happiness. It can give you a short happiness, never long. So I really, really suggested you, please say something true. Be honest. Please be honest and make a better future and do something for 21st century. And please be honest just for us and for everyone. And I really, really suggested you, please everyone be honest and make a better world for living.